you give $1 million and change completely the sense of the life. You give dignity, you give love, you give compassion. You don't give the money and say, okay, you are only beneficiary. You are our brothers and sisters. And this is the big impact, not the money, but the friendship, the solidarity, to say, my brother, my sister, my son, my daughter.